Chantal Ezell and Trevor Jadunath. I was going to say Jagunoff. Don't want to tie up my tongue this morning, guys. But you know, once Chantal is in the studio, we're talking Moyen, we're talking jazz at the Carib.
Yeah.
And I'm so happy to have you both on the program this
Thank
morning.
Thank you for having us. Yeah. Morning.
So tell us, I'm going to come back to you. Tell us what's happening with
it's
this program.
Part of the Little Carib Theatre's 75th anniversary. Mm-hmm. We have 75 years this year.
Wow.
70, yeah, sorry.
70?
Yeah.
Yes.
And we had some events early on this year, and then mm-hmm. we started to do Jazz the Series mm-hmm. at the Carib. We had Ming Lao Chitong, we had Red and Brown, and they saved the best for last.
What? You're looking for trouble there? Ming? Ooh. He didn't mean that. I saved him.
So we have, it's on Sunday
yes.
at the Carib. It starts at 6.
Mm-hmm.
Very reasonable price, $100.
Yes.
And come and see Chantal
at her
best.
And the Carib is beautiful
yes,
very comfortable.
We have done some work to it
yes.
and we continue to upgrade.
Mm-hmm. And Chantal, you know, I remember when Moyen started, you know.
You do?
I do. And, you know, just to see the progress of the band mm-hmm. and your work and so on. How does it feel?
It feels really good. And in connection with this program in particular, we're going to Miss Beryl's place.
Right.
And I really loved Little Carib as a young person.
Mm-hmm.
The drama there was phenomenal, and I used to love the cheese paste sandwiches that they gave at intermission.
They still do.
It's beautiful. And in this show, we're being inspired by the memory of our deceased percussionist, Junior Noel.
Right.
And his relationship to folk in Trinidad, like the Little Carib,
mm-hmm.
is very strong. And so it's significant that this month is also her birthday
mm-hmm.
and that we're going to be thinking that the music that we're doing is inspired by Junior, and we're doing arrangements of a few Andre Tanka pieces.
Mm-hmm.
At least three from the movie Bim, and of course, mm-hmm. Forward Home. Because
mm-hmm.
early, about 2 or 3 years ago, I arranged a suite, we call it the BIM suite,
mm-hmm.
of music from BIM. So we'll be doing cuts from that. And we have two proteges of Junior drumming with us for the show. So we are very pleased to present this kind of music at Little Carib.
Yeah.
And yeah, just keep on investigating our music. Our music from different angles.
Yeah, I was going to ask you, how has your music evolved over the years?
Well, always for me, even though I went to a contemporary jazz school,
what school was that?
Berklee College of Music.
Yeah.
So my portfolio and everything was always based in Kaiso tradition.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just a larger, it's just that growing, because you could only be true to yourself, and this is where we have to say my group is from. So
mm-hmm.
Douglas Reddo will be playing bass. Glenford Sobers, whose dad is Joe Sobers from Shagonas and Enterprise, he's our pianist. We have a young drummer, Vaughn Best. He is out of the Birdsong Academy, but he drums for Renegades now.
Right.
And of course, myself, all of us being steeped in pan, of course, because
mm-hmm.
everybody there is a pianist.
But I see you on keyboards too.
Yeah, I played piano for this gig, but you know, everybody is a strong
so
pianist.
So Little Carib is 70 years.
70 years.
And I know this is one of the series that you're doing, but what else is happening at
the
Carib?
We have, actually on Saturday, for the first time, we have our pop-up craft market, starting from 10 to 5.
Is that right?
Invite people to come down, it's free, and come and see, it's the first time we're doing that, and we have other events that we plan to do later on the year and coming next year.
Yeah.
So look out for it. It's part of our 70th anniversary.
Like Chantal, the Little Carib has a special place in my heart. You know, it was the space that you had Queens Hall, you had Little Carib.
Yeah,
you know, it's the space that you go to. And my daughter, when she was 6 years old, came to me, she said, Mommy, I want to have a concert with my friends, the all children, so she called it, right? And said, where you want to have a school? I want to have it at Queens. So I was like, Queens Hall? She said, you figure it out, Mommy. And then Penelope Spencer says, why don't you go to the Carib? That might be a little more. And they gave her the space, and she had this fabulous concert.
Mm-hmm.
About seven of her friends, they're all 6 and 7 years old.
Wow.
Very special place in my heart.
Probably we could have one of the morning show, the Little Carib.
And we have Moyen in the corner playing.
Yeah, that could happen.
Live
Part
studio
of
audience.
Course,
yes, you can be excited.
An idea.
We could have that.
But the big idea is this weekend, right?
Sunday.
Jazz at the Carib.
Yeah.
6 p.m.
Yes.
Come down and we see a fantastic show with a fantastic entertainer.
Yeah.